learn absolute non-violence as strategy and always feel this lesson from my mother. By her existence, she will never allow any conflict to come. She will do any level of sacrifice, but make the conflict disappear, because she knows if there is a conflict left, it's a load for Swamiji. It's a huge load on Swamiji. No. Whoever feels, I will be part of the Sangha, be with Swamiji, and make sure there is no conflict because of my presence, I will do any tyaga, extreme tyaga, and make sure there is no conflict because of my presence, that decision, that persons, those beings are my sons and daughters and my extension. You will be in Kailasa with me, I'll be with you forever. And this is the non-violence. My Sangha, my kids, my Kailasavasis should learn. I'll be with Sangha, I'll be with Swamiji, and I will not allow any conflict. I will do the tyaga and heal all the conflicts, clear all the conflicts, confusion. I tell you, all this asking for justice is absolute delusion and violence. Hey, Karna goes and asks Krishna, so much of injustice for me in the life. My mother left me in Ganga. When I am born, and I grew up as Shudra, even though I am a Kshatriya, and not knowing my father's name, what kind of a life? Krishna smiled and said, do you know, not only I did not grow up with my parents, how many assassination attempts I have to face as a baby? If you see the injustice done to Karna and Kanna, Kanna had more, 100 times more than Karna, but Kanna did not react. He responded. Karna reacted. Karna's life got wasted. Kanna contributed to the whole universe.